Hi guys, welcome to my stream. Everything okay? Yeah, I hope yes. Okay, so I have to join, maybe. F is time to play. Let's see if someone else is in vocal. Watch. Okay. Okay. Ready to be out? Probably. Probably, I'll be out. Okay, let's play. Okay, let's play this variant. Oster is okay. Yeah, it's okay. Audio is okay. Let's see if someone is in vocal. Okay, let's see. Someone vote me. People wanting to team play. People wanting to team play. Okay. Step to shine.
It's a difficult race with several cobbled sections. The bikes will be severely tested. We've got absolutely beautiful weather for this race.
Time to shine, guys. It's time to shine. So, breakaway. Him. Okay, Mizzolo. Milan. And Vettel. And, yeah, Vettel. Lol, George crashed. I'm steaming it up. Yeah, I'm steaming. Okay, the quality seems okay. I forgot. I forgot the graphics, okay. I don't care. I put the graphics next time. I'll put the graphics next time. Okay, George is almost ready. Okay. Ogana. Damien.
He's going to take them on by himself.
Ah, George. I don't think it's a problem of PCM. I'm taking him. After I have to do graphics. Because I don't like playing without graphics. Ah, George, come on. No, Iba! Iba! Oh, it's incredible that Sofiba. He's so lucky. He's so lucky. So we are late. Perfect. That's perfect song. A couple of times. Okay, I'll do a little change. Bubbles. Okay. Be a little bit different. Ah, but taking Tunisia is a bigger disadvantage for him. Come on, it's time to start. Okay, I want to play. Okay, it's time to play. Yeah, nice. Easy. Come on, that I have to take Formula One on. Hope to have not wrong the graphics. Okay, it's done. Oh my god, how much? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. The bikes will be severely.
Okay, it's time to play. I changed a little bit my strategy. Okay. Okay, it's time. Ah, look.
A surprise attack. He's probably just trying to force his teammates away from the bunch.
Okay, do this for a little bit, then I put the others. Let's see how much I can survive.
Going to take them on by himself.
and it's a swift acceleration by Maximilian Schachmann.
From a rider.
And it's a swift acceleration by Maximilian Schachmann.
Oh my god, what happened?
Thibaut Pinot goes onto the attack.
There are some legs that just can't take the speed anymore. The riders are being left behind.
Bad situation now. Okay. Okay. Fair. no stopping, yeah, no stopping. Okay.
We're already locking at the halfway stage.
Yeah, to increase.
This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high.
Attack by Emmanuel Buchmann.
Sorry, solo, save us. Anna, please, it's your time to shine. Oh, okay.
The rider is looking to give the pack the slip.
Perfect. They're suffering a bit. But okay, not a problem.
He broke from the pack like a greyhound.
Okay. Don't. We'll attack. Next time we'll attack. We don't need it. No, and when you attack, not to move. Not now. Now. Betiol.
Only a few riders are capable of
now following the very best pace up front. I have all this vision. Okay. Perfect. Betiol is spending a little bit. Not a lot, but Betiol isn't in good shape. Romulo is doing very good. Not now, it's time to attack. It's not time to attack. Not now. Need to be full. Okay, run it.
And it's a swift acceleration by Maximilian Schachmann.
Okay, forward. All good. Okay, they have time to attack. Now. Formula is very good, a very good shape. Vanno in stilio. Oh, mettiamo il... Yes, if you want to attack, you have to do in another way. You have to do this way.
Several riders are attempting to break away.
Okay. Finally, I did a good attack. This was a very good attack. Devil pacing, okay. I have to think about where I have to stop. Okay, don't worry, it's good with this one. Okay, come on. Okay. Okay, we are just attacking. Then, yep. And, riders are still here. Continue to attack. I don't think I'll be touched.
Attack.
Maybe the gap is open. Okay, okay, okay. If I want, I can also try another attack, but nah. I prefer not.
It's in such percentages that the strongest can
play. Yeah, I should try another attack, maybe.
Emmanuel Buchmann.
I see who chase. No, no, not to him, not to him. No, no, no. This could be a good attack. This could be a good attack. Not understanding good now.
A rider just launched an attack.
Okay, 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 maybe, maybe, maybe. No. Maybe not. But I attacked a little bit and maybe was not for now. No, no, no. Oh, only ready. Yanu is back. Okay. No, I only to stay ready. Will be a massive sprint. 100%. And okay. Danno che non usi in decello in piano, perfect. Gonna is in a very good position, gonna. Oh my god, what he did with Moscon. Danno 95, I know what the point is, very good. Moscon, okay. Danno, come on, Danno. Come on, Danno, stay with us, Danno. Stay with us, Danno.
Things are heating up in front.
Okay, Moscon is here, Danno. Danno did the. Okay, the glaze. Okay. I want to pass my friend.
Are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
No, my god. Oh, they are spending a lot. Now I have only to stay behind Vettel. I have only to conserve energy with Vettel. I understand what I have to do. Come on, pass. Make this great.
There's a breakaway in the leading group.
Oh my god, Danno. The jack. Okay. I use a little bit of. Okay. Okay, it's time to shine.
The riders are in a portion above
10%. Hitchcock. Oh, wait! Benjo. Oh my god. Moscon, come on. Go to 99. 10 to 99. I want.
Only 15 kilometers left.
I should insist.
The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign.
Come on.
Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage! And off he goes! He's giving it one last go!
Okay, I lost. Oh my god, I didn't lost. It's not over yet. Can you know? Now, come on, come on. Easy. Second. It's not bad.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the
moment. It's not bad. Second. Second, it's not best. It's not bad. Good job. Oh my god, Tunisia. Okay, not bad result. Okay, not bad. Okay, second, it's not bad at all. Manu did a good job. So my position is... it is the sprint, no. Okay, we are not doing a good bad job. Okay, who should be perfect? Okay. Okay. Yeah. I don't know this stage. So it's time to make homework. It's time to put Formula One.
Maggio solo al cinema.
Perché in beta esiste un solo modo.
Okay. Sui realista, questo è l'anno del giorno, ma portiamolo qui fuori.
Hello to one and all. It's a difficult race with several cobbled sections. The bikes will be severely tested.
Okay, it's time for fun. Okay, remember. The American anthem is time to shine.
A rider is taking his chance alone.
Let's see this time, the first man.
There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch.
Climb back. Let's see if he's in the vehicle. Not well, but it's bent to me. Okay, not bad situation.
This climb features some dreadful percentages.
Okay.
He broke from the pack like a greyhound.
He's doing a very strange attempt. Okay.
Looks like a few riders at the back are beginning to stall.
Okay, Babna. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna.
Are in a portion above 10%.
Don't wreck them.
So it's noses downhill, which will allow the riders to catch their breath.
Two more, maybe, and it's okay. It's all done. Okay. Only my investment. Okay.
Falling behind, a team leader is falling behind. they go over the top, the riders breathe a sigh of relief and hope to recover a bit on the way down.
Okay.
Going to take them on by himself.
Acceleration by Pascal Ackermann.
Okay.
A courageous rider is looking to break away.
This is not a bad attack. Corner attack, of course.
Look out, he's breaking away.
Bug. Okay, finally. At the same... Yes, we have to stay behind.
He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed.
Oh, finally something happened. Hey, this fucking idiot, what are you doing? Zana.
Watch out, a team leader is falling behind.
Tails. Oh my god, GP starting. Tails. Okay, I know what I'm doing.
In such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps.
Okay, GP starting.
And heading down the other side at a fair lick, they'll be able to get some strength back.
Oh, wait. Always the climb, but it's not difficult.
A rider just launched an attack. A rider is looking to give the pack the slip. We're halfway to the finish line. The team leaders should be coming more and more to the fore.
The riders must be careful. This downhill is known to be very dangerous.
Oh my god, we have a beef.
riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. That's really a punchy attack. Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high.
Now that you have to know.
The riders will take full advantage of the incline to get some oxygen into their lungs, but they must remember to keep their shape. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon.
I missed the first move.
It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. We're into the downhill section. The riders can take a breather, but they can't let their guard drop. this downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts.
Christophe Laporte goes onto the attack.
Things are heating up in front. And they keep on attacking. Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up. Kilometers remaining.
And on with
things are hiding up at the front.
Slam.
Kilometers to the finish line. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high.
I won't attack because Cummings.
Five kilometers to the finish line.
Not now. Okay. Now, please don't be blocked. Second?
Second. Yes, he had enough in the tank to be able to put one over on the other.
I got blocked a little bit, but okay. Okay. Second, okay, in. Yeah, I need.
The tail enders are still coming in.
Okay, now I used the 4.6 at 500 meters to move on the bike, of course, and what, of course. Okay, not bad result. Not bad result, okay. Let's see the replay. Nah, I didn't see any block. So, question F1. Okay, second. I mean. I wanted to be. To stay. Okay, change a little bit graphics. Because I lag too much. Okay, let's see, okay, so how it starts. Okay. Yeah, go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. The profile of today's course favors climbers. The others are going to have to make an early breakaway and build up a good lead if they want to win. However, it has to be said that their chances of doing so are slim, if not non-existent.
This is for the punch. Oh my god, the wind. Okay.
The rider just launched an attack. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps.
Ooh.
He broke from the pack like a greyhound.
Look out, he's breaking away. Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! This climb features some dreadful percentages. riders are in a portion above 10%.
That's really a punchy attack. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Oh, the list of those left behind goes on rising. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. The riders must be careful. This downhill is known to be very dangerous. We're starting the last third of the race. This climb features some dreadful percentages.
Or like a bot, I mean, like.
portion above 10%.
Yes, but now.
Attack from a rider. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Is going to take them on by himself. Falling behind. A team leader is falling behind. The riders are entering the last 15 kilometers of the stage. Only 10 kilometers left. The finishing line is at the bottom of the slope. It's the final moment of excitement. And there's an attack at the front. He could go all the way. Only 5 kilometers left.
Come on. Yeah, yeah, pass, pass.
And it's a superb sprint pass, win for Sivakov.
Pass, pass,
the
pass.
Run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock. Formula
One. Yeah, pass 100%. Ah, passing, okay. Ah, okay. No, I'm passing, I'm passing. Oh, you're passing, 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 100%. Yeah, 51%. Yeah, pass it, pass it. Secondos, yeah, yeah, pass it, pass it. I'll study the replay, but I'm happy. I'm passing. GG. See you guys.